In order to sensitize the community on the proper use of motorcycles, on the issue of lighting, how to make proportional review among others, and avoid road accidents, the National Road Safety Agency started activities on the island.
Principal.
The main road actor who dies in Colombia is the motorcyclist, and that is why the National Route for Road Safety have traveled through 85 additional municipalities. What we are carrying out in San Andres is to generate awareness and road education, especially for motorcyclists, and that is why we are reaching about 200,000 motorcyclists, 2,500 in particular in San Andres, during this week, from yesterday, May 5th until the 9th.
He described as positive the result of the activities that have been developed so far. The initiative has had a good reception from residents. Additionally, we are working on issues such as the departmental road safety plan, small major work, and action that allow the accompaniment of road actors. The administration thanked the agency for this activity.
On behalf of the departmental government, we are very grateful to the National Road Safety Agency for having thought of San Andres for this national route for road safety. The benefits are many. The idea is that with this we reduce road accidents, especially among motorcyclists, and that deaths from this cause also decrease.
The goal is to reach zero deaths due to road accidents, especially among motorcyclists.